And now, with our bare knuckle fans watching live worldwide,
four training sessions and a
five-time time of the pushing the corner around this later. One clean shot.
Nice to it, white truck for the win. Back to right hand on the jab. Stewart to the inside, takes the right hand, right to the body, counter on it. Lopez coming forward. Or to the inside, or Lopez. Not the back pedal there to the inside, into the clinch. Overhook snagged by Lopez. On the turn. Lopez again forward, right hand, big shots to the end. It is Kai Stewart. Stewart now left it. Jab left toward Lopez. Lopez on the jab. Stewart hard to the inside. Big shots and down goes Louis Lopez. And into the clinch. Left and right hand. Counter legs. Stiff left jab from Lopez. Lopez up. 50 seconds remaining around three of our main event. Celebration outside of line. Lopez on the jab. The entry good. Rear right uppercut. Then the left hook right back.
But Lopez really needs to work on these uppercuts. Guys, do it. He shows that uppercut.
Get back. Watch the back of the hand. Back to Lou Lopez. 40 remaining round four. Stewart exploding to the inside left hand. Right
in the big punches. Right there, the uppercut was just jumping out at him.
Rear right uppercut. Left hand driving to the body. Now this is a significant sequence. There's the right hand from Kai Stewart. With the jab from Louis Lopez into the clinch.